This is your everyday encouragement, and it is Thankful Thursday. This week we've been talking about inner healing, and I'm thankful for all the things that I've been able to forgive, and I'm thankful for all the forgiveness that I've received. Most of all, I'm thankful that I am acutely aware that I am forgiven by my Heavenly Father. And because I know that I am forgiven for many of the things that I've done wrong, that I may have done things to hurt people, I'm also able to forgive. And I am really, really grateful because I am persuaded that we will never be more Christ-like than when we are forgiving of others. And I, like I said earlier, this ain't easy. I'm not gonna tell you that it's gonna be easy. What I'm gonna tell you is that it's necessary. And I'm gonna tell you that it's a process. And I'm gonna tell you that it may take time. It may even take a lifetime. But guess what? That when you forgive, you reach a point of inner healing like you've never experienced before. Because the thing is, you can't take back the hurt that others have done to you, but you can apply the balm that will endure. That's what I have for you today. I pray that it blesses you. If these videos bless you, please consider sharing them with others so that they too might be blessed. And remember, as always, you are loved, you are valued, God loves you, and so do I. Stay blessed.